Take a second to listen. Who you think this record is dissing? But put yourself in my position. Just try to envision witnessing your mama popping prescription pills in the kitchen, bitching that someone's always going through a person's missing, going through public housing systems, victim of Munchausen syndrome. My whole life I was made to believe I was sick when I wasn't, till I grew up. Now I grew up that makes you sick to your stomach, doesn't it? Wasn't it the reason you made that CD for me, ma? So you could try to justify the way you treated me, ma. But guess what, you're getting older now, and it's cold when you're lonely, and Nathan's growing up so quick he's gonna know that you're phony, and Haley's getting so big now, you should see her, she's beautiful, but you'll never see her, she won't even be at your funeral. See, what hurts me the most is you won't admit you was wrong. Bitch, who you saw, keep telling yourself that you was a mom. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, loud. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity, oh. There goes rabbit, he choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up. That is, he know he won't have it. He knows his whole back's to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stacked that he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't pass him. Goes on, that I don't,
ain't even got to try to shine. Guards and seamstress to tailor fitted my pain. I got scriptures in my brain, I can spiritually incline. Shit, I ain't even got to try to shine. Guards and seamstress to tailor fitted my pain. I got scriptures in my brain, I can spit at your dame. Straight out the blue book. Look, niggas is shook. 50 fear, no man, warrior. Swing swords like Conan. Picture me, pen and hand, right lines, knowing the source of poet. When I die, yo, read this and say a genius wrote it. I grew up without my pops, and that make me bitter. I caught faces I copped out, does that make me a quitter? In this right man's world, I'm sending up to a squirrel. Looking for a slut with a nice butt to get a nut. If I get shot today, my phone will stop ringing again. These industry niggas ain't friends, they know how to pretend.
You should be looking for a track to smoke on. You be stunned if you own and your ass will get rolled on. Feels like my food's been hot for so long. You be thinking I'm a fucking fall off, it's so wrong. You should be looking for a track to smoke on. Done if you own in your ass and you roll on. It feels like my crew's been hot for so long. You thinking I'm a fucking fall off, it's so wrong.
You've been patiently waiting to make it through all the hate and debate. And whether or not you can even weather the storm. There's pain on the table, they operating to save you. It's like an angel came to you, sent from the heavens above. They think they're crazy, but they ain't crazy. Let's face it, shit, basically they just playing sick dance. Shit, they ain't saying shit's brand 50. A to the K, get in the way, I bring drain. And with me and turn this day into fucking man. You staying with me? Don't let me lose you, I'm not trying to confuse you. When I let loose with this Uzi and just shoot through your Isuzu. You get the message, am I getting through to you? You know what's coming, you motherfuckers don't even know, do you? Take some big and some pop, and you mix them up in a pot. Sprinkle a little bit yellow top, what the fuck do you got? You got the realest and illest killers tied up in a knot. The juggernauts of this rap shit, like it or not. It's like a fight to the top, just to see who got it for the spot. You put your life in this, nothing like surviving a shot. Y'all know what time it is, soon as 50 signs on this dot.
Been hot for so long. If you thinking I'm a fucking fall off, it's so wrong. It's the gang squad, yo, and the shots go off. It's 50, they say it's 50. See a nigga bleed out, with his fucking top blown off. It's 50, man, that was 50. Money.
Shoot those stones if you live in the glass house. And if you got a glass jaw, you should watch your mouth. Cause I'll rip your face. Have your ass running, mumbling to the J. You're going against me, dawg. You're making a mistake. I split your leg looking like the Michael Jackson jackets with all them zippers. I'm the boss on this boat. You can call me Skipper. The way I turn the money over, you should call me Flipper. Your bitch a regular bitch. You calling a wifey. I fucked and feed a fast food. You keeping her icy. I'm down to sell records, but not my soul. Snoop said this in 94. We don't love them hoes. I got pennies for my thoughts. Now I'm rich. See the 20 spinning looking mean on the six. Niggas wearing flags. Cause the colors match their clothes. They get caught in the wrong hood. They feel the way holy, motherfucker.
You should be done if you own in your ass and you roll on. It feels like my food's been hot for so long. If you thinkin' I'm a fucking fall off, it's so wrong. It's pretty. You should be waiting for a track to spill on. It's done if you own in your ass and you roll on. It feels like my food's been hot for so long. If you thinkin' I'm a fucking fall off, it's so wrong. It's pretty.
The song.
I never would have dreamed in a million years I'd see so many motherfucking people who feel like me, who share the same views and the same exact beliefs. It's like a fucking army marching back of me. So many lives I touched, so much anger aimed in no particular direction. Just sprays and sprays straight through your radio waves. It plays and plays till it stays stuck in your head for days and days. Who would have thought standing in the smear, bleaching my hair with some peroxide, reaching for a t-shirt to wear, that I would catapult to the forefront of rap like this? How could I predict my words and have an impact like this? I must have struck a chord with somebody up in the office, cause Congress keep telling me I ain't causing nothing but problems. And now they're saying I'm in trouble with the government. I'm loving it, I shoveled shit on my life, and now I'm thumping it. This kind of music, use it and you get asked to do shit. Whenever you hear some shit and you can't refuse it, it's just some shit for these kids to trash their rules with. Just refuse whenever they ask to do shit.
shit. The type of shit that you don't have to ask who produced it. You just know that's the new shit. The type of shit that causes mass confusion. The drastic movement of people acting.
Look at these eyes, baby blue, baby, just like yourself. If they were brown, Shady lose. Shady sits on the shelf. But Shady's cute, Shady new. Shady's dimples would help. That lady's smooth, baby.
Ooh, baby.
Look at myself. Let's do the math. If I was black, I would've sold half. I ain't have to graduate from Lincoln High School and all that. But I get rap, so fuck school. I'm too cool to go back. Give me the mic. Show me where the fucking studio's at. When I was underground, no one gave a fuck. I was white. No labels wanted to sign me. Almost gave up. I was like, fuck it, until I met Dre. The only one who looked past gave me a chance, and I lit a fire up under his ass. Helped him get back to the top. Every fan black that I got was probably his in exchange for every white fan that he's got. Like, damn, we the spot. Sitting back, looking at shit. Wow, I'm like, my skin is just starting to work to my benefit now.
This kind of music, use it and you get asked to do shit. Whenever you hear some shit, you can't refuse it. It's just some shit for these kids that trash their rules with. Just refuse whenever they ask to do shit. The type of shit that you don't have to ask who produced it. You just know that's the new shit. The type of shit that causes mass confusion. The drastic movement of people acting stupid.
See, the problem is I speak of suburban kids who otherwise would've never knew these words exist. Whose moms probably would've never gave two squirts of piss. Till I created so much motherfucking turbulence. Straight out the tube, right into your living rooms I came. The kids flipped when they knew I was produced by Dre. That's all it took, and they were instantly hooked right in. And they connected with me too because I look like them. That's why they put my lyrics up under this microscope. Searching with a fine tooth comb, it's like this rope. Waiting to choke, tighten it around my throat. Watching me while I write this like I don't like this, no. All I hear is lyrics, lyrics, constant controversy. Sponsors working round the clock to try to stop my content early. Surely hip hop was never a problem in Harlem, only in Boston. After it bothered the fathers of God is starting to
fight. This kind of music, use it and you get asked to do shit. Whenever you hear some shit, you can't refuse it. It's just some shit for these kids that trash their rooms with. Just look